like a freak, like a cheat. Oh, yes, I'm ready. Oh, 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 oh. Hey, hey, hey. Welcome back to my vlog, y'all. Welcome back. Hey y'all. Welcome back to my vlog. I'm Nene, if you don't know who I am. I think I'm going to start doing an introduction, y'all, because of course people got to know who I am, man. I want y'all to know who I am. But anyway, this lash, this one lash always killing me, y'all, every time. But, welcome back to my vlog, y'all. Today, basically, what am I doing today? I guess I'm going to take y'all along with me to, go prepare for my mom's birthday. My mom be turning 50 at the end of April. No, at the beginning of April. My bad, y'all. This eye is killing me. Okay. My mom's birthday is coming up, basically. So, me and my brothers are planning my mom's birthday. I don't know if we're doing a dinner, if we're doing a little party. That's why we're going to have a little lunch date today to discuss what we are doing for our mother's birthday. So, that's what I'm getting ready for. I'm not going to do a get ready with me today, y'all, because it'd be a long process. But y'all know your girl going to look a little alright today. I ain't even about to put on too much today because I'm on my little cycle and I'm just not feeling it. But I still got to go and have this meeting because, first of all, I am the oldest. So I got to be there. But I just wanted to get on here and talk to y'all for a little second before I get dressed or whatever. But I am going to take y'all along with me. But another thing, I want y'all to go and follow us on my platforms, like my, go follow my Instagram, go follow my TikTok. I'ma, put the description down below for both of those. Go follow those, y'all, and like my videos on there, and like my reels, and like my pictures, and you probably get a little bit more insight of, you know, me. Once you go on my platforms, you can see what I be doing, what I do, what type of stuff I like to do. What else? I'm just getting on YouTube more and more. Like I said, I'm going to start being consistent more. But I need you guys to like, comment, share my videos for me so I could boost up and get more, you know, subscribers and more people watching me. And I'll bring y'all more on my life with me. You know what I'm saying? This is how it go. So, on to the next thing. It was something else someone asked me about. They was asking me about Juice Room. I have a lot of people asking about Juice Room. Yeah, when I tell y'all, I have tried to do a video on Juice Room more than 3 times already. I guess I'm going to have to go in there again and clean it up and then show y'all right in there, because when you got a 10-year-old kid, this baby be doing all type of stuff. She have friends over, family over, and y'all know how that goes. As a mother, mother's a mother, you know how it goes. So I'm rambling on, but I just want y'all to understand that the more people I have, the more subscribers I have, the more followers I have, the more videos we going to see. It's just how it goes. So, I do be on my other platforms because, like I said, I have more followers on there and things like that. But I am, you know, and I do want to do YouTube, so that's why I'm on YouTube. But like your girl video, comment on your girl video, share your girl video, subscribe to your girl channel, and you know, that make your girl go up so I can do more videos and more content for you all. But let me get ready, y'all, because I'm always running late. And like I said, look, already, let me get ready. I'll be back when I get in the car or something, because I'm not putting on nothing extra today. I'm just priced some sweats and a t-shirt. Girl on her cycle. Not doing too much today, so I'll be back in a minute, y'all. Hey, y'all. I'm back. So I'm waiting on my brother, y'all. Make sure it's focused. I'm waiting on my brother because I guess we want to walk in together. We at this place called BJ's Brew House or something. I never been before. My brother been here before, I guess. So, got my little notepad, y'all, so I can write down my little stuff for the party. Because I told you we're trying to get our party together or a birthday dinner or just something for her 50th birthday. So, that's what we're doing. And that's it. I really don't have nothing else to do today, y'all. It's like a relaxing day. So, I guess I'm going to walk in. Let me see if he already in here. Let me call him first because I hate to get out in the cold because it's cold in Detroit. As always. Let's see where he at.
Hello.
Did you pull up yet?
Yeah, I'm doing a U-turn now.
Oh, okay. I just parked. All right.
Okay.
All right, so I guess I could start getting ready to walk in. He about to park. But this is what we doing, y'all. I'm really like a little, not tired, but I guess feeling a little bit because, like I said, I am on my cycle. So I'm like a little, you know, tired and just like drowsy type of shit, whatever. Yeah, just do this little, quick little. I ain't gonna say it was quick because it did take a little minute. But, you know, a little quick weave, a little black, curly. I like it. It's cute. But, yes, yeah, because I'm letting my hair grow out. So, that's a whole nother journey. But, yeah, let me get out this car because I'm really hungry, too. I'm hungry and I'm just not feeling it today because I'm on my cycle, so... I'll be back when we get in there. Look, I made it, y'all. I was on a whole vlog. I had forgot because I was hungry. She told me she want that curly bob.
Oh, yeah, the blonde.
All black. So I want a little side. I'm like, oh, I got you. She said, I want a side. That's why I took mine out.
She already told me.
My little drink.
I want me a little
bob. You
talking about me outside. I said, the bob, the pink, and black. I'm like, okay.
That's so good, though. And we got these little wings. And my brother ate his little stuff already. Y'all, it's so hard doing this little stuff for my mama because she really want to be included.
She really do.
Like, for real. Look, she really do.
Mm-hmm. She really do.
She want to be included. So we trying to figure out how to do it without her being included. Like, mm-hmm. Oh, that's good. Mm-hmm.
What's that?
It's called Pink Cadillac Martini. Look, I had to get it because I got a Cadillac.
I do like it to have a drink.
You know. My brother do like to drink, y'all.
I do. I'm not going
to
lie.
I be watching his IG. I be cracking. I be like. Scooby be like me with that weed. Like, look.
Round two.
Y'all want y'all weed? Three, I want my motherfucking drink.
For real.
Ain't nothing wrong with that. RN, I'm playing my brother, okay?
You got some cute pants too.
I'm playing with him, let me see.
On like Timo and stuff too.
I'm scared of them.
Yeah, I don't know about
now,
that.
Now Fashion Nova, I know they quality,
cute.
Good.
That's not got some cute pants. I was thinking mama should do something like this.
That's so cute,
and then
sexy.
Then we get it kind of tailored a little bit.
To the people I don't like that, right there, in the mall.
I told her to do that.
Yeah, dinner is, well, lunch. It's lunchtime. Lunch is over, y'all. I'm walking back to my car. I'm really looking for my car. There's so many cars out here. But we just basically had like a little date just to discuss the details of my mom's birthday. We gonna have her a dinner. A nice little cute dinner, y'all. So only a certain amount of people could come. Let me open my door. Only a certain amount of people could come, so we was writing down a list of the people that could come, that we're going to invite. We was looking at the invitations. What else we was doing? We was looking at the gift bags. Because I'm going to do like some grown and sexy adult gift bags. So we're going to do that. And we was like basically, like I said, talking about all details of the birthday, the things we're going to do, where we're going to dinner at. We're going to have a big dinner party. Plus, we're going to do like a casino lounge type of thing. But this is basically just prepping for her birthday, y'all. I'm so excited for my mama. I'm so happy for my mama. And this is going to be it. I don't know if it's going to be the end of this vlog. But in case I do something else today, it might prolong. But if not, this is probably going to be the end of the vlog. So I want y'all to like, comment, subscribe to y'all girl channel. Just keep watching me, y'all. I'm coming. Look. Support your girl. I am coming up. And y'all coming up with me. So, but yes. If I don't do nothing else, y'all, this is going to be the end of the vlog. But I'm thinking about doing something else because ain't nothing like... What time is it? It's early. 2:54. So, we might do something else. I might get cute. Might put on some makeup because I don't have no makeup on. Just got my lashes on. Of course, y'all can see that. But, we'll see. It's not too cold today. Not too hot or nothing like that. So... we'll see what the day bring us. So, I'll be back, y'all. Or not. Look, I'm back now.
Oh, she is terrible.
I was going to end the vlog, but Twin came over. And we having some drinks, y'all. Because I did say I was about to end this vlog because I was really sleepy. Mm-hmm. Yeah, we just talking. Family shit.
That's been stomach long as fuck.
She always talk about somebody. She always talk about somebody, yeah. My shirt is dressed on well for a little black.
It looked like a sack of potatoes.
We gotta go to a little black tie event. Oh, wait. See, I'm scared for my stomach to get like, I'm wanting my stomach done. Look, this is a little tea party I was thinking about.
That's very cute.
And it's cute. It's a little black, that. Little boots. You know what I mean?
I'll wear that heel with you.
Or that little heel. I didn't get that heel, though. But for the,
I want her to sit down.
This is what I'm going to wear to Jimmy shit.
That's black tie. That's cute.
Yeah. Boom. Some black little shoes. That's and cute. Call it a day. Because I don't got time. That's y'all, cute. Not Twin want us to go out.
Yeah, we can want for some
drinks. She wants to go eat and have some drinks. No, bitch, let's have a drink right now.
I would have a drink later, too.
I would probably already be lit because I've been drinking all day.
Oh, off today and shit.
Sure.
Girlfriend.
We better have a drink, y'all. So I just came back on here and see what y'all was doing. Let y'all know what I'm doing. But if we got out, I guess yes. We'll vlog that if we get out.
Yeah.
We going out.
Trying to
bump
me up.
It's like a twin. We going out, twin.
That's our birthday is almost coming up.
Skip past the Aries. I don't care about y'all birthdays.
Skip past the Aries.
Anyway, y'all, we be back. Oh. Hey, y'all. I'm back. Twin got me outside, y'all. I ain't doing nothing but a little 1-2. Twin got me outside. Look, twin, y'all. Look, twin. So
hey, y'all.
We outside, y'all. I wasn't gonna come outside, but Twin got me outside.
What
we going, Twin?
I'm trying to see, hun.
Twin, you wanna take us somewhere? About to be lit. I'm really already lit from earlier, y'all. Y'all see I was with school earlier.
Now you back with school again.
Now I'm back with another school again. They got me down, y'all. I'm drunk in the mud. We about to see where we about to go. Oh, and I'll be back. When we get there. Y'all, we back. We at Sweet Soul Bistro. All right, let me show y'all another shit. But, I'm about to give me some little stuff from them. It's way here too, y'all.
Hey,
y'all. We about to get out some food. It's a little loud. I wanted us to come on before the music come on, but we'll be back when we get our food. Twin picked this right, y'all.
Yeah.
Yeah, we back. It's sliding because it's same with some slick. But we back here. We waiting our food. I had a lemon drop, but you know it already undropped. Gone, y'all. This one too good, too. Mm.
Yeah.
We back, y'all. We got our food, too.
Our food is delicious.
The food is delicious. Yes. So, we about to get our food, y'all. I get them a 10 out of 10 already, because I already ate some of my little tacos, so. I know it's good, so. What you get them to?
This is my favorite spot, y'all. So I had to bring her. You already know they got a 10 out of 10.
All right. So we about to eat our food, y'all, and I'll be back. I'm really buzzing.
Yeah, I got bonus.
Twin are kidnapping me, y'all. So y'all see this video? Twin got me. Look for this bitch. She got me.
We going to Toledo.
No, we outside. When I say outside. We think we 21, y'all. We outside.
We going to Toledo tonight.
Twins said we going to Ohio.
We about to go to the...
Yeah. We going outside. To so we going outside, y'all. Let me get some footage. Let me have some...
Huh?
Let me make sure I have
we
some...
Got, we got snacks and everything.
Footage for the out-of-town trip, because I guess we going outside. We is back in effect. Back in effect. Y'all had, like, so many drinks. I'm outside today, look. Outside. Yeah, we're going to some little club. I gotta get my ID. Hold on.
I gotta say something wrong this bitch, man. Ohio, what up though, man? What up, though? We go about that ass society, man. We about to get in this bitch, do what the fuck we doing, get the fuck off this stage, man. DJ Sheila. Let's go
in with this music.
Yeah.
This is real Flint music. This is real nigga music. This is real nigga music.
By the way, play it still, what up?
This is real Flint music.
Nothing.